Guaranteed to be a good time here on the TGC Network. And our first round action commences, folks. Let's get down to the first tee and pick up on the action. And as he sets this next shot up, he's deep in the rough, folks. Second hole. 6 feet to go here. Tee off on this par three. This putt is for birdie. Here's the fourth hole. Through the brush on this one.
That's a bad swing.
Yeah, he is deep in the rough here for this next one, folks. Okay, hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. just launched this drive. Here's an 8 iron. This one's looking good, folks.
Oh, come on.
And now teeing off on the par 3 hole. From 19 feet. Okay, let's see what the seventh has in store. From 130 yards out. Very well played golf shot. Hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some serious possibilities. And the putt drops per eagle. Setting up for the next par 4 hole. Well, so far so good for this one. And about $1.15 to the pin from here. Has found the green, but there will be a lot of work to do to sink the next putt. Oh my gracious, that was close. And now setting up for the par four. Probably not happy about that shot. And this next shot looks to be very deep, nestled down into this rough. Let's see what the 10th has in store.
Get down.
Yeah, forecast going for a significant amount of sand here, folks.
Oh, what a bounce! What a bounce! What? I was so freaking lucky. Luckiest bounce ever.
Nothing wrong with that. And this pot is for eagle. For birdie.
Mm-hmm.
on the 11th. Going with the 6-iron.
Yeah,
the 6-iron proving to be a bit much right now.
Alright.
And missing the approach on that one. A bit too much club on that one. And this one's for birdie.
Got a very good
shit, huh? And that one will drop. Okay, moving on to the 12th. Nothing wrong with that shot. And I think he will be happy with that. This one's about 7 feet away.
Holy sideways.
Off on his par 3.
on 1 point.
Here we go.
Nice shot. I think you'll like that. And this for the birdie. Ooh, just inches away. Setting up now on the 14th hole. And he's probably gonna like that.
Sucks.
And about 17 feet to pick up. And setting up now on the 15th tee. Probably not too pleased with himself after that one.
Pitiful.
He's got to be pleased with that. And this for the birdie.
That was not the great club. That was stupid. Thank you.
this for the park. And the putt will drop. And setting up for the par 3 hole. With the 9 iron. Okay, he's putting now. And this one's about 8 feet. Appears to be heading for the fairway here. From 115 yards out. He will like that. And his putt is for birdie. Whole action here. Let's see what happens.
Yeah.
Again, about 160 yards to the pin.
What? Ah, it was okay, huh? Didn't see that.
Pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in two definite eagle possibilities. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy. So glad you could join us for this event here on the TGC Network. We are just about to kick off second round action in this first event of the season. Let's get down to that first tee and see what happens. Too happy about that. See what the second hole has in store. Seems looking pretty good. About 11 feet from the cup.
Yeah,
third hole. The 7-iron on this one.
Not down. Jesus Christ! That was absolutely murder!
Ah, poor luck on that approach shot. Too much club.
Nice,
Jared. 8 feet to the cut. About 160 yards to pin here. Is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. And the eagle putt drops. That is par four, folks. Thank you.
gosh. Stay hard. Don't spin that one. That was gonna spin too.
And I think he's gonna like that. His putt's prepared. Just missed. And now the sixth hole. Setting up for the par 5 hole.
Too much.
Yeah.
Stymie. God damn it.
And with sand play that good, that makes birdie that much more possible. Ooh, and that was very, very close. On the plate is the 8th hole. That's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And it's about 105 yard shot to the pin.
kick hard. Chill. No! God, I was so close to being good.
And this one's for Purdy.
That sucks, bro. That was probably foot.
On to the ninth. This one's looking like it's in the fairway.
Way too much, Ben. Big ass cut there.
And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. We have about 7 feet to go here. Ooh, it looked close.
Come on, dude. Big love. No, don't hit the car fast, please. Come on! Get it! Stop. That is so bad. Light fucking flick right when I... I'm distracted by the fucking light.
To the cup from here.
Moron. Stop. Stop.
Oh, And next up is part five. And this shot's looking promising. It looks like he's going through some
that's
trees.
That's so lucky again. That was really lucky. That was messy.
And about 250 from the pin. Setting up for the par 4 tee off. And now the 13th hole. This could be long.
What?
And he is on. And this putt is for birdie. And par on this par 4. Unfortunately, he's ended up in the water. I'm just waiting to see if he'll re-hit or take the drop. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. Well, I didn't see that landing in the rough, that's for sure. This one's about 10 feet away. For the birdie. And setting up on the 16th tee. I think he's gonna like that. And this pot is for birdie. Ooh, just missing here.
Snap it, yeah. that.
Yeah, let's see what the 17th has in store.
Okay, and a stinger, four.
From 115 yards out. And about 13 feet away here. Just
called this.
Probably not too happy about that one.
How bad was that swing?
This isn't looking too good. And this one's still in the rough, but it was hit out of some really deep rough, into some not so deep rough.